A lot of folks been wondering, you know, I've been kind of on and off social media and in the dark a little bit. Where have I been since JLEE won the Classic at Hartwell? I can tell you what, I've been over on some Landrell maize making JLEE some rods that's going to be available this fall. His whole entire signature series of JLEE rods I sculpted by hand. I carved these out of ice picks and pixie sticks and sphincter dust and ginger ale. These rods are designed by Joe. Back-to-back Classic winners, got the yellow on there to match his wrap. Hey, they're $99. I mean, I did everything I could to keep the price point down. And if you know, Joe's got it all going on. We've got every size you want, spinning, bait, casting. They'll be here this fall, and so will JLEE. But right now, I'm selling his rods.